another great week, another beautiful day here. Great day to be a Lion. Great job this weekend at the Viator Invitational, bringing the trophy, bringing the hardware back home. Got Loyola week this week, boys. See, we change it up. We're practicing on the hollow grounds here at school. All right, let's get fired up. Let me get two laps in Viator tracks, boys. Let's go. All right, boys, let's go seniors in the middle. Let's get our Viator Jacks, all right? Let's go, boys. Viator Jacks on me. Viator Jacks on three. One, two, three. V-I-A-T-O-R. Viator, Viator, Viator. Yeah! All right, boys, let's bring it in. Let's take a knee. I just wanted to address the seniors. Obviously, it's been a pretty special 4 years for you guys. One of the most star-studded classes that we've ever had. I got seven boys going on to play at the next level. 12 of you graduating this year. You guys have done unbelievable things for this program and taken it to new heights. We're so excited for you guys. That's why I wanted to give you your senior night game here on campus. Thought how cool it would be to send you guys off as Lions with the beautiful building in the backdrop. We're going to miss you guys. Can't wait to see what you do at the next level. Both as young men, as adults, in the real world. Can't wait to see you, everything you boys accomplish. Let's go, let's bring it in, boys. Family on three, family on me. One, two, three, family.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember, when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever, and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December, when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost.
What's up, fellas? Good day for a ball game, huh? Little Joliet Catholic, number one in the state. Let's take him down. Hey, I'll post the lineup here in a couple minutes. Let's get ourselves going. A little dynamic. Let's get our throwing in. We'll take pregame soon before they show up. Hey, it's on the hop. Let's go on the hop. Here we go. All right, I don't know what to say from there.
Hey, backhand slow rollers. Let's bring it in. Up boy, get across. Right, slow roller. Hey, good toss. Up boy, Bruno. Hey, last one.
Hey, Mui, you still go with Hickey? He's fully recovered. Okay, good. We're gonna put Jack in the two hole. Bruno at first. Adams behind the dish. Calero DH'ing. We go with that. Those changes. All right. Sounds good. All right, boys, let's go. Green up. Go pregame. Hey, last home game. Let's get after it. Let's have a good pregame. Get us started. Ready? Let's go.
All right, you gotta stand on that.
Here we go. All right.
Okay.
Good. Let's bring it. All right, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. And our this is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. St. Vitor, pray for us. All right, fellas, it's seniors' last game. Appreciate what you guys have done for me for the last 4 years in our program. Let's go out and get a W against JCA for the younger guys. Let's support our seniors, as this will be the last time on the field. All right, let's go. Bring it in. Family on three. One, two, three. Family.
Anybody good?
What's good, buddy?
Hopefully I'm on time to class today. What a nice day at Viator. Lots of people ready to go. Adam, what's good, buddy? How we doing? How we doing? Yo, Pags, what's up, man? How we doing? Yeah? Alright. Hey, did you do that ethics homework? I didn't even know we had homework, dude. Alright, whatever. We have an anatomy test? That's alright, I'll study for it. Another day, another dollar. What a day, you know? Nice, what's up, man? How we doing? What's up, Lane?
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads,
time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
How's it going? Class of 2020, Coach Gager here. I'm so excited to reach out to you guys. It's obviously been a tough couple weeks here, but I commend you guys tremendously for your upbeat character during this time. Obviously, as a newer coach here in my second year, this has probably been the most interesting undertaking that I've had an opportunity to be a part of. And you guys are really helping not only myself get through this, but an entire community. You got a lot of alumni at this point right now who have been reaching out. Just want to check in on you guys because they know how important their memories here at St. Viator were to them. You know, not only as young teenagers, but that they carry with them throughout their whole life. And as an alum myself, I truly hope that you find the great joy that this building, your teachers, all your coaches that they've given you during your 4 years here, the life lessons that you've learned in this building, I can promise you, you will carry with you for the rest of your life, and you will always be forever proud to call yourself a Lion. We miss you guys. Can't wait to see your smiling faces again, and please just stay as upbeat as you possibly can. Can't wait to see all your achievements over the next 4 years in college, and what you accomplish as young adults in the real world. After college, just always remember that you're a Lion for life, and we're here for you no matter what you need. Go Lions!
I want to congratulate the class of 2020 on your 4 years of being at St. Viator. Your faculty, staff, and all the coaches commend you on all the accolades that you've had over the last 4 years. We're going to miss this class. Also, I want to send out my condolences to the class, especially the spring sport athletes, for not getting something to finish. But I want you to take away the last 4 years of the memories that you've made with your classmates, your coaches, your teachers, and in the community. Those should outweigh the things that we're all going through right now. But I do appreciate what you've done for us, and look forward to your future successes. Thank you.
Hey, class of 2020, major congratulations to all of your accomplishments and for having made it all the way through high school and to this point. I am so proud of you. You are an amazing class, and you have definitely made a lot of memories for me, and I am grateful that you have been part of St. Viator High School. You really are the face of Christ for so many in this world, and for that I am grateful. I want to be able to offer you a blessing, and it's actually not me offering the blessing, I'm just the one using my mouth and words are coming out, but what I'm doing is helping everybody to give you a blessing. In the early church, what happened was people would extend their hands over people and send them on their way and asking God to be a part of the journey. So that's exactly what we're going to be doing today. If you are watching this and there's other people around, of course, at a safe distance, 6 feet, right? But if there's other people around, whether it's your classmates or your family or whoever, I invite everybody to extend the hands over the graduate who is nearest them, and we will begin this prayer. Good and loving God, you have called people from the beginning of time to be instruments of your great love for everybody in the world. We ask your blessings upon this class of 2020 from St. Viator High School to also be your love in the world. Help them to be people who others can look to and see the face of your Son, Jesus Christ. Help them to know that all of their experiences in the school, whether they were failures or accomplishments or mundane tasks, that you were present in them. Help them to see your presence throughout their past. Help them to ask you to be with them in the present and be with them in the future, and inspire them to ask you, God, what are you inviting me to do? Class of 2020, may God bless you, may God accompany you, and may God be with you from here through your journey into the future. We ask all this through Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Viator, pray for us. Adored and loved be Jesus. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go Lions!